Former Texas Rangers pitcher John Wetteland is scheduled to go on trial today in Denton. He's accused of molesting a young child. A grand jury indicted him back in 2019. Wetteland spent 4 years with the Rangers, specializing as a closer. He is a member of the team's Hall of Fame.